Hey friends, Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. Today I'm going to show you how to get early access on Windows 11 24H2. So I'm going to try today to install from ISO file, and we will download directly from Microsoft. I'm going to upgrade this Windows. I'm on the version 23H2. We will try and see 24H2. Yes, the build that I'm talking about is on the preview mode, because the stable one, official one, will be released on September or October, okay? If you like to get access and if you like to see if this will be able to install on my unsupported PC and to make sure that my computer is unsupported, you can go ahead and check. If you want to download PC Health Check, you can get it from here directly and then just click download it and you will see PC Health Check. It will be here. Check my PC. You will see that my processor is the one that is not supported on my computer. You see all the requirements. The requirements that we have is TPM 2.0, but if you see this TPM 2.0 is not enabled and you have TPM 1.2, then no worries guys, this method that I'm talking about, it will work. Okay, you need to have minimum 4 GB RAM. The system disk will be more than 64 GB, and your processor needs to be 4 or more cores. If it's 2 core, will not work, okay? So my CPU is this one here, is a generation 7 and it's not supported, but you see I'm still running on Windows 11 23H2, okay? Now to get access here on Windows Insider program, you have to be part of this. I'm going to sign in here, you see? Here it is. I will sign in. I will sign in with Microsoft account. Sign in. Save. Okay. Okay. Yes. And now you will see here Windows Insider Preview Downloads. Guys, just go down here on this page, then select edition. Which one? Dev channel or Canary channel? Let me download this, the latest one. Okay. You see the version here is 26.080 and this one is the latest one. You see the other builds, 22, if you see WinRAR. See my build, 22.6. See here, 22.6. But if you want to get access to 24H2, this is the builds, okay? And what I'm going to do, I'm going to download this here and I'm going to click confirm and I will download this ISO file. Choose the product language. I use English International. Yes, for sure, you need to have the 64-bit to download, okay? And here it is. Let's go to Tips to Fix website and see this, the latest method that I did, okay? And I'm going to use the same method here. And what I'm going to do, show more options. I'm going to extract on the desktop. I'm going to extract directly to the desktop. And then here we are. I'm not going to mount because I like this method with extracting. It's better for me, will be faster. Let's try, first of all, if we are able to install directly from here without doing anything. Okay, here we are. Install Windows 11. Yeah, I don't need any downloads for the moment. Click next. Checking your PC. Let's see. The processor isn't supported. Go. Okay. Cancel. Okay. Okay. Here it is. Now, go to start and search for CMD as always. Right click, run as administrator. Now what I'm going to do, open up the folder where Windows 11 24H2 is extracted. Go to sources, as I go in the sources folder, here it is, sources. Then copy the link from this. And I'm going to go in my CMD. Here, type CD. Right click, enter. I'm here now on sources. I'm on this folder right now. Now on sources, what you are going to do here, Now, right here, this command setup preparation dot exe slash product server, okay? Just paste it, do it like I did, click enter. Let's see, product server, okay. Install Windows Server. It will be Windows 11, guys. It's not Windows Server. I don't need these download updates, okay? This is most of you guys stuck when you're trying to install Windows 11 because you download updates. Do not download updates in this case, or do it offline. Okay, go ahead and turn off your internet and do it if you see any errors, okay? I want to help make better. No, I don't have time for this. So we are getting things ready. Checking your PC. Let's see. It will bypass. Oh, good. I need to have those files, okay? If you see this option disable, then go ahead, click a link on the description or here on cards that I have. Click the post that I did for this topic and see what the problem is with your computer. In the most cases, the problem is with your Windows language. Make sure that you download the same language that you already are, okay? I'm on international language. That's the point, okay? Now, next, keep files and settings. Now, what needs your attention, okay? So this message to enable this option, it means that we have to enter the computer with Insider program. We have to sign in. I will show you right now how to do it. But if you don't want to sign in your computer to Insider program and you want to install directly, using this method with CMD, like I'm showing you here, we'll stuck here on this window. But if we use the method with bypasser, then we'll bypass this step, okay? So let me show you right now the both methods. So let's continue. To enable this, you see, you can't enable. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go to Windows Update, Windows Insider program, then become a Windows Insider, then get started, link an account, use Windows Hello, okay, okay. Now I'm on Windows Insider. My computer needs to be restarted, so it's downloading. If you have any problem with this and you will not be able to get install it, then use the method with ISO file, okay? CD, paste, here we are, setup prep.exe slash Windows Server, server version, okay? Product server. Click enter, and then you will see this continue from where I left off. Now you will be able to continue where it left off, making sure you are ready to install Windows 11. Okay, you can continue from here, or you can continue directly from Windows Update. You see, if you go to Windows Update, Yes, you can click install here. Oh, update failed. So that's the point. That's the reason why I'm saying. So if you have any problem like that, you are ready to install directly from here. So now, as I told you, method with bypasser, it will skip all these steps, okay? Let's do it right now. Let's try method with bypasser, okay? Direct download bypasser. Here it is in my website. And all you gotta do, just download bypasser, right click, runner as administrator, more info, run anyway, no problem with that. Okay, so now with this bypasser, click enter. Okay, now after bypasser run, what you are going to do, go back here on the folder, and double click on the setup, then you will see that setup will be ready to install and you don't need to sign up for Insider preview on your settings, okay guys? Just don't need to download this update, and we are getting a few things ready. I think, yes, here it is, we are ready to go. Click accept, and now we will be able to upgrade our Windows 1123 H2 to 24 H2. Yes, As you see, guys, keep everything. We are ready to go. PC will start. Yes, click install. Voila, here it is. Okay, here it is, guys. You see, I'm on the latest version of Windows update. I'm here on Windows 11 24H2. Let's check and see this WinRAR right now, and you see it's 24H2. Okay, let's check for update and see if the updates will work. Updates are working very well on the my unsupported PC, okay? So now, guys, I just wanted to say thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, I covered on this video everything you need to know. So this video was how to upgrade your Windows 11 from the earlier build to the newer one, okay? From 23H2 to 24H2, okay? The next video tutorial will be how to upgrade your Windows 10 directly to this build, okay? I don't suggest you yet, but if you want it, if you want to update it, if you want to use it, then why not? The next video tutorial will be for this case, okay? So thank you for watching this video tutorial. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.